Okay, a mother and a daughter just went up in that elevator right there. They're going to the surface. They're headed for a med bay. You send one of your guys with them, make sure they get there, and we have our deal. Right to a med bay, man. Let's go.
Let's go! Go, 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 go.
This way. Come on. Come on. This way.
Hurry up, man.
Emergency lockdown initiated.
I was there. I was there. It's just a flesh wound, but...
Head off.
Dude, you should definitely stand up now!
Just getting started. Little girl, you just need to come through me. You've got some fire in you, boy. You almost had me. We die together, boy.
Okay.
Come on, man, let's go.
Let's go, man, let's do it. Come on. Okay, Rick.
Max.
It's okay, I know.
There's no coming back from this. No medbay can heal you.
Give it to me.
I take it. Okay. You just have to press that button.
Frey.
Max? Max, where are you?
I'm gonna have to break my promise. I can't make it back up there. You remember what I said when we were kids?
Yes.
I'll take us there one day.
Really?
Yeah, I promise.
You wouldn't believe what I'm looking at right now. Tell Matilda I really liked her story. Figured out why the hippo did it.
Todos tenemos algo especial, Max. Algo que ya estamos destinados a hacer. Algo para lo que ya nacemos.
Chiquita, mi amor.
Oh, no.